It is that time now for this couple next to me. It is time for them to make that transition from childhood to adulthood, from innocence to maturity. It is time for them to make a lifelong commitment to our Amish way of life. Are you ready to make that commitment? For respect is gained when trust is earned, and we are certain you will earn that trust.
I don't understand why you'd want to leave this.
I wish you'd come with me.
No, my place is here, Anna. It's your place, too. I hope you remember that.
As these young people venture off into the world, we fear not for them. But we know that we as a community have instilled in them values, both spiritual and temporal, that will protect them, keep them from harm and temptation on this long journey.
I really wanted to talk to you.
It is these values we know lie deep in your heart that is the source of our trust in you.
Anna, why don't you come with me?
Yeah.
He will want nothing to do with you and you will be stuck. No job, no money, and a baby on the way.
Stop it, Samuel!
Josh, I keep trying to find the time to tell people I'm leaving, but it's hard.
She must be so grateful.
No one will ever know. You'll be safe. The baby will be raised Amish.
Father?
I guess I didn't realize just how much it is you do for this family, Anna.
That's nice to hear.
Sins committed in darkness will find the light. For that is the nature of sin. It spreads. It corrupts all those it touches.
I was willing to take care of your child as my own, and you still want more!
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry!
From this day forth, you are shunned from our church and from our homes.